buddy, Quave and I came up with. Quave was the one who had the final say on the recipe, because it wasn't quite right until he put his little magic into it. And it's just helped us really translate our thought into glass, you know. And this batch usually takes about like 10-20 minutes to mix up, but thanks to WJC, sponsored me, got a little sample from my man.
Nice. Is it a purple?
It's cobalt. Nice, deep, protected blue. But I like it because it really is stiffer and doesn't water out like a lot of those other colors. But technically it's a deep blue, so some people don't like it because it's not the true black, and I've been there. But it's got so many more pros than cons. I used to draw, and then I used to get my fingertips burnt going so close. So I started stuffing a pencil, and a mechanical pencil, mechanical advantage, you know. I was burning my fingers until I seen Scott. He had a number 7 pencil, all plastic, and the tip was burnt out. And I was like, why would the tip be burnt out? And I was like, oh, I wonder if he was putting stringers in there. And it got too close to the flame and burned out, so I started putting stringers in the pencils. Mm-hmm. And it turned out his was burnt out because he was cashing bowl with it.
But so thanks for the idea.
I went and told him, hey, great idea on that. And he's like, what are you talking about? And he's like, yeah, he just cashed bowl with it. And I was laughing, then I did a little CSI, and there's all resin on there. I was like, oh, dude, that was awesome. But it's so under everyone's noses. Why did he call you Red? Why do they call you Red?
Because I slap people and leave them on their face.
You get a picture of that guy and see if they can guess why they call him Red.
It's not the hair.
Looks good on you.
The gingerly attitude.
Looks good on you, brother.
I got made fun of for my hair so much as a kid. Next thing you know, I'm getting hit by Dad and Granny.
Dude, for one, dude, it's because they wanted it, dude. Red hair is beautiful.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you wear it well, brother.
I got the good red too, not like the red everybody gets. I got the one that's the rare red.
Yeah.
No, it's not for sale. How's that mustache? Summertime mustache? Did you get a job as a plumber or something? You gotta really look close because it's blonde.
It's still forming.
So you committed to it by actually growing a mustache?
Ladies and gentlemen, a reminder, we are proud to announce that Bethlehem is offering a free shuttle to their dispensary from the Las Vegas Convention Center. They will begin on the hour. Look for the Bethlehem representative at the front of the building. Once again, a free shuttle to the Bethlehem dispensary in Las Vegas.
I did that the other day. I'm pretty sure I was conceived at
the hour. Once again, look for the Batman representative at the front of the building. Thank you.
I did math the other day. Not math.
So you're going to give that to all of them before the drink and then hopefully on my story. It could be anybody.
Yeah.
tape on it, but once they line up, they're nice.
Las Vegas.
drive?
San Diego, like 5 hours. It's like already like
I can judge still and kill time and just meet some friends and stuff.
Is your Instagram? What's the link against
now? Just Punty.
Punty
10? Yeah.
Puntalingus came on.
Puntalingus. That's what my girl called me. Dude, I can't wait for you to come back out, Josh. Like, we're all waiting for you, dude.
Looking forward to it.
iPhone, let me see.
No problem. Exactly. There's that off the stage. There's almost that off the stage where you're like, do I get rid of it? Oh, yeah.
Right. Like when it's open, you get the first one. Wiggly wiggly, dude, we always go.
I was just popping.
The man does got some moves.
I was just.
Can you get him in there? Can you get one of us? My brother.
He just thinks that everybody else is.
Jay Excited Bob, Kevin Smith, and Jason Hughes will both speak. and booth 2007. That's the HBI Raw booth. Drop by and see them between 12:15 and 1 o'clock. Thank you very much.
Thanks to you, the time that you did. Classic stuff.
You did. That's so sick. Draw me, Jay, and Silent Bob at 4:15.
We lost Jay.
Meet Kevin Smith at 5:30. It was an awesomely fucking... I started arboriculture a little bit, and one of my favorite... I don't know what, he's not a doctor or a scientist, maybe one of the scientists is, but his name is also Kevin Smith. But I had to ask his middle name because I didn't want to mix him up. So that was Kevin T. Smith and then Kevin Smith, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I know two badass Kevin Smiths. Yeah. You can't, don't worry about it, buddy. We're almost done. Almost done. I like having a friend. Friends.
Do it.
I like what's going on here.
It's not just a camera here.
Yeah,
there's someone behind it.
More than a camera.
That's really sweet.
Everybody inside the camera, too.
Oh, yeah. That's a whole other trip.
Or you pat it in, it's thicker. Teasing it out.
Self-gathering.
It's good. It's good to have a fastening machine, but it's also good to not have one. It's good to have a lathe. It's good to learn your axis. It's like more tools in the bag, you know? You might have to go back and forth, you know? Like, I thought the side was done, but bring it in. Bring it home a little bit.
The other side.
Right now. out. I'm gonna put the nail on. You should just go ahead and push the curve. First or half? You're right. I think it's the safest. It's the safest. You're right. Yeah. So I do my classes all of
them. That went well.
If that happens, he did. He stayed
quality
real
tested.
He stayed, really well. Quality.
On a concrete floor, that's pretty
stoner
impressive.
Stoner tested, quality approved.
Yeah. Good job. Way to keep
you
it
going. You need to go buy the lottery tickets immediately.
Add point for that, dude.
Yeah.
It is your day.
That was awesome.
It was still warm, so it flexed.
Yeah. Point for that one, man.
Dude, you don't miss a while, man.
Stay. Dude, that was pro. See, people freak out. And rightfully so sometimes. You have time. He's
got it.
I set up this reamer going in this way is different than going in this way. They do different things.
Yeah, see, most parts
of the rock grow the exact same way.
Tear this off, man.
Thank you.
top.
Thank you.